And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through Him all things were made. Without Him nothing was made that has been made. In Him was life. And that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness is not overcome. But who is he who has been with God since the dawn of time? Who is he who has been with God before the earth was formed, and before mankind came into being and breathed his first breath? Who is he?
When God said, "Let there be light," he was there. When God laid his hand to separate the oceans from the skies, he was there. When God gave birth to man, he was there. He was, he is, and he will forever be there. Here, there, and everywhere. And he who believes in him will forever live with him.
Thank you.
Every creation of God was good, yet even the most beautiful creature rebelled. The morning star became conceited and claimed to be equal to his creator. There evil began. He led a war against the mighty, but failed. And out of the glorious kingdom of heaven, he was thrown to earth. In the peaceful grounds of the world, he lured mankind to weakness and blanketed the earth with darkness and blackened external. Evil has subdued and caused mankind to sin. Although God's love for mankind was boundless, yet he allowed man to be tempted and tested. Evil has become the invisible form of man, lurking even in the blackest day of days, and flew a thin air, leading people away from God's light day and night. But blessed are those who endure all the temptations of the fall, those who stand firm, and those who keep the rush of the time that is drawing back, those who keep their lamps burning.
Thank you.
and long silence that lasted for centuries. God had not spoken for so long, no king or prophet gave a word about the cross. Until finally, in the time of King Herod, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary, and the angel said to her,
"Greetings, you who are highly favored, the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid. You have long favor with God. You will receive and give birth to a son. You are to call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him his throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end."
But
the Holy Spirit will come on you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. This child is a child born out of a virgin's womb, and has no such a thing to say.
But among all women, why me?
I tell you, God's ways are hard to comprehend, but His holy life will lead you just for it.
Thank you.
in your arms.
My wife.
What's wrong, Joseph?
I'm filled with joy, but also worried at the same time. How is it possible that God would trust His Son to us?
Just like the angel said to me, God's faith is hard to comprehend, but let us remember that He is faithful. Let us trust in His sovereign ways.
Thank you. were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over the flocks at night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you news of the cost of angel for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah of the Lord. This will be assigned to you. You'll find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. Go and worship him. Worship the Yeshua."
Yeah. even in the age of old, and every book in the Bible has a unique name that describes him. Different names were used to describe our Savior, but it's all pointed to Jesus, our salvation, our Yeshua. Genesis.
There is no Jesus Christ na tagaliwa sa pasidong, napuntang sa sentro sa kapwa ng kapuhi bilang iglesia. Nagkakusapang kami, Lord God, na ninjinya na magkakalaga ang dako ng hukuman ng pinagay ni Kristo Jesus. Ginsang sa inyo mga kasaysayan ni Lord sa pagkatao niya, ang aling pag-insang unang ng mga profesiya. Lord, karagati o nagkakasamapan kami, hindi kami magwag ginaw kung mahinong pala na wala si Kristo Jesus sa among talipusol bilang Savior and Lord sa among life. And that is why this morning, O God, sa magagwag kami, kagliwat makapanumbalik naman kami sa pasunod na matinuwi sa pag-amba sa isang kanan taon na nalang sa pagkataon ni Kristo Jesus. Gabay karoon na tuwing Lord ang masunod na tinuwi. Gabay ang Kristo na ginakantahan namin sa sining at iyon, hindi lamang magpapili sa sining iglesia, kundi madalas sa among kabuhin, sa among panimalay, sa among susyudad, labaw sa tanan, Lord, may sentrin kami, para ikaw na mag-aupo sa amin. Lord, tinatayo na mo na ipungalan mo lang na si Iban, na pag-alayawan kami, sumugod ka ng Lord, tungtong sa tungtuhan sa among gawin. Nagkaroon ang umas sa Diyos na Ama, ang pagpapamayo sa Diyos na Anak, ang pagtuyo sa